Y'all know what y'all getting next video?
Y'all getting beans, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, pork, beans, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat. You name
Yo, what's good YouTube? It's kskillz back with another video, and in today's video, we're just gonna be cooking, hanging out, vlogging, and you know, if you're not in the TikTok live right now, shout out to everybody in the TikTok live right now. If you're in this video, comment down below that you were in here and whatever you saw. But today's segment is going to be called Cooking with Tony. So we're cooking with Tony, and you want to know what we're cooking? We're cooking something good tonight. So we got our ground turkey over there. I don't know if you can see that, but yeah, the ground turkey is cooking. So I'm gonna come back to you when I put that joint in the pan. So you'll see when we put that joint in the pan. You'll know. All right, YouTube, we put the turkey in the joint, but this grease popping so much that I can't handle it. This grease popping, yo. Now it's time to season the turkey. When you season the turkey, I'm gonna tell you all the seasonings we got. Now listen, we got the Italian seasoning. I know y'all see it. Garlic salt. You got your garlic salt, you get that ready. Cayenne pepper, I don't think I'll use this because this joint might be expired. Ground pepper. Can't go wrong with it. Whole oregano. Now, what happened to my garlic salt? And I'm all this, oh, this is my garlic salt. All right, we good here. Shout out to Humanity's Blackest on TikTok. If you're not following him, go follow him. Shout out to Sammy. Everybody who's helping me in the TikTok live right now, because I'm out here burning the meat. Gordon Ramsay, yeah, y'all need to call up Gordon Ramsay. Tell him hit me up with a record deal, because your boy, Chef Tony, is doing big things. He's doing big things. You need cucumbers, tomatoes? Tomatoes! Ooh, we do need some tomatoes. But psych, I lied, because I don't even like tomatoes. That don't rhyme, but I don't care. Rudolph the Red Nose. All right. Let's get back to this joint. I'm sweating in the kitchen. This grease is burning. All right. Now, it's time to season. So, you grab your garlic salt and you dump it all. Say no, I'm joking. Don't do that. Kids, if you're watching this, please get a parent in the kitchen. Parental vision, whatever it's called. So, you just want to waddle that on there just a little bit. Not too much. You don't want your jerk to be salty. You know what I mean? Whole oregano. Wait, no. I said, oh yeah, the basil leaves. Okay. All right. Now we're about to get into this. Boom. All right, boom. Now we talking. You need a parent in the kitchen? I don't need a parent. Why they trying to come for me? They trying to come for me right now. Y'all see this? See, bro, they be trying to come for me. They think I need the parental supervision, you know? Okay, bet. All right, bet. I'm going to show them that my meat is good.
What did he say?
What am I missing in chat? How y'all get 21 people are in the live right now? And I want to let all y'all know, y'all going to be in this YouTube video. Don't burn the turkey. I'm not. Pop that turkey. Roast that turkey. Smoke that turkey. Who eat turkey? I eat turkey. Yeah. All right, you're going out here cooking. All right. We just seasoned the first side. Yeah, I do got the pasta cooking while I'm doing this. See, Jaden is on top of it. So the water is boiling for the pasta. I'm not gonna lie, it is boiling. So once that comes to a boil, we're gonna put the pasta in there and then we just gonna get right with it. Yeah. All right. What we gotta do, we gotta season the second side of the ground turkey. Same seasonings, nothing different. Nothing too different. Nothing too extreme. I can handle it. You know, it's nothing to me. It's nothing to me, you know? You know what it is?
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
I'm gonna take y'all with me. We gonna try to find something better than a spatula, but nothing too extreme, you know? How's this looking? Y'all think this is good? I'm out here vlogging and the camera's right here, looking at me right here like, what is that? My bad, y'all. I'm so sorry. I apologize. We gonna put y'all back down though. 22 people on, turning on 3 so it don't burn. It's not gonna burn. Why they keep trying to play me like I'm gonna burn my turkey? Oh yeah, it's smelling nice and good. It's smelling nice and good. We're getting right. Yo, stop trying to play my turkey. Yo, leave my turkey alone. We are gonna get this stuff right. And once it comes out right, I don't wanna hear nothing from nobody. Cause this is my first time out here. This is only my first day out here. So I don't wanna hear nothing from y'all, nothing from y'all, cause this is my first day out here. So you know what that means, right? You know what that means, right? Right after this, y'all call Gordon Ramsay up and y'all be like, yo, Gordon Ramsay, you have a prodigy. He's an amazing chef and his name is Tony. That's it. That's all I need to hear. Chef Tony is valid. Hold up. Chef Tony is valid. Hold up. Alexa, play some Pop Smoke.
Shuffling songs by Pop Smoke on Amazon Music.
Alexa, yeah, Chef Tony gets valid. Yeah!
Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold.
Yeah!
Have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart
turn cold. Chef Tony gets valid.
Have mercy on me, man.
Hey! Many men.
Wish that for me.
Yeah! Tony is valid. Tony is valid.
I got it on me.
Oh, do that shuffle. Do that shuffle. Do that shuffle. Yes, sir. Yeah, hold up. Whoa, doggy. Hold up. Oh, hit him with the. Whoa. Tony is valid.
Yeah.
Hold up. You know you got swag when you turn the hat to the side. You gotta. Yeah. Hold up. You gotta swing the thigh too. Yes, sir. Oh, hold up. With a mop. Hit them with the mop. Hold up. Hit them with that mop. Oh, mop. Bro, Alexa. How the meat doing? It's doing alright. Alright, the water has finally came to a boil. I was joking. It's looking alright. It's looking okay, bro. It's looking alright. Ah, no, that don't smell right. I don't think I'm gonna do that. Chef Tony was getting lit, and while he was getting lit, the turkey might have been doing some splits. And by splits, I mean not good splits. Bad splits. Like shin splits. That type of splits. Who's getting banned? I don't know about no X. I don't know if he playing some X in the building. You know, X got some good songs. He got some chill songs. Then he has some off the roof songs. But what sauce you using? So today we using that 3-cheese margarita. So now, I don't know yet. Let's see. We're about to check it out. How about you guys come with me? Not you guys. These guys. Y'all thought I was thinking, y'all? Nah. These guys are special. I don't know about you guys. These guys are special. You guys come right on with me over here to the winner's ring. You know, the winner's ring. Oh, my bad. I was talking to those guys over there. I don't even know why they're in the picture. So, let's see. You guys gonna get low with me. Let's see. What? We don't have no sauce? Oh, no. We got premium pasta sauce, Fra Diavolo. Yes, sir. The Fra Diavolo? This is what I'm talking about. Yes, sir. This is what I'm talking about. Oh, yes. Alexa, play Silhouette.
Here's Silhouette by Kana Boone on Amazon Music.
Alexa, pause. Jaden, it's a joke, Jaden. Don't leave. Don't cry, it's all right. Don't try to look sus. All right, I need to stop singing, because I... people on YouTube are going to hate me. This video may not even get posted. You may never see this video. If you're seeing this video, you're lucky I love you. Jaden, it's a joke. Now, we got to get the noodles. We got to get the noodles. I'm going to take the camera with me to show them what we're doing. Y'all will see what happens later. So, this is how the turkey looking right now. Not too well. Not so well. It's not doing too well. But we're going to fix that. Some way, somehow. I'm going to put you guys back over here. Y'all can see everything that's going on. Let's move this out your way. I'm gonna put this over there. Move that out your way. I'm gonna move you over here while I'm over here. As you guys can't see, the pot is right here. The pot is right there. Who got muted? Unmute them, unmute them. Cause I can't unmute them. Let's just get the pouring. I don't know how much noodles we're gonna pour in here. Just pour the whole box. That's up to you guys. However many noodles, however many mouths you're trying to feed, let's put you guys up here. I'm gonna put you guys up here so you guys can get the same angle. But yeah, just put about the same amount that you guys want. Yeah, let's just get the point. I feel like that is a good amount. About half the box, you know, half the box, somewhat. Yeah, we got an hour left of recording. Hold up, my mother is calling me. Everybody hold on, I'm gonna FaceTime my mom. Hold up, no, let's not do that. Hold up, let me FaceTime this woman. All right, there we go. All right, let's see what she has to say. We're gonna let her critique my skills as Tony. If she answers, she doesn't wanna answer. She literally just called me though, literally. Literally, when I say literally, I mean literally. Turkey's not doing too well. She doesn't want to answer, so I don't know what to do. I don't know how I'm going to solve this issue, but it's going to be solved one way. Also, if you guys are not in my Discord, that is where everything jumps off. So if you're watching this YouTube video, first of all, I hope you're following my TikTok, FrescoSkillz, coming on the screen right now. And if you're not in the Discord, I will link the Discord in this description of this video. Make sure you go check that out. And also, like and subscribe if you're at it. You know, if you got the time, you got the time to watch this video, you got the time to like and subscribe. So... look, without a further ado, let's get back right into the video. You know, cooking with Tony. Or, you just gonna witness my meat. You're gay! He's gay! You just gonna look at my meat and not critique it. Pause, again.
Nah, bro, that's still gay.
Golly. My ground turkey, how about that? My ground turkey. You know, we're never doing a kiss. If this video don't get 20 likes, we are never doing a cooking with Tony or Fresco again. I showed you guys the turkey. What do you guys think of the turkey so far? Down in the comment section below. I like how nobody in the TikTok rated the turkey. They all just like look past the turkey and they don't even, you know, my turkey could be looking horrible right now and I'm not know what I'm doing. But you know, nobody wants to help me. It's fine. It's cool. I get it. Hello?
Hello?
So, alright. We're on the phone with, Chris. Chris, can you name my turkey? Look, how's it looking? What do you say? How's it looking?
What is it?
Ground turkey.
Good. Did you even put seasoning?
I did put seasoning in it.
Why are you making a video?
Because I gotta make a video. They said make a cooking with Tony video. And
that's your name, Tony?
Yeah, my name is Tony. Gotta let her know the name is Tony.
Little brother's name.
So yeah. But in the meantime, thank you for your time. We will call you later when the turkey is done, okay?
Okay.
Capiche? The turkey might be looking good. Y'all said an 8, you gave me an 8, some of you gave me a 10. She gave me an 8, the other one said it looked good. The noodles aren't cooking, so I don't know what to do. I don't live by myself, but I get jiggy by myself. That's all you need to know. That's it. Alexa, play some chill vibes.
The station, Chill Electronic, on Amazon Music.
This is my type of style. Is the heat high enough? Yes. Now YouTube, we're gonna do another cut and I'll come back to you when I'm ready. All right, now it's time to go grab the noodles and dunk them into the strainer. Y'all see the strainer there? All right, now I'm not gonna lie, this joint is hot. So kids, if you're trying this at home, make sure you got a parent with you. I will not stress this enough. I don't need none of y'all getting burned on my behalf talking about kskillz told me to do it. I didn't tell you nothing. I told you to do it with your parent. Boom. Now, if you see the fog, That is my hit and miss jutsu. Don't mind it. I did that. So, yeah. Now, what you want to do, you guys can listen over there, too. I see you guys. All right, what you're going to do is open it carefully. You don't want to drop glass. Sniff it. If it don't smell right, probably ain't right. So, if it don't smell right, it ain't right. So, you want to heat up the sauce a little bit. Just heat it up. Get it heated up. So, you're going to coat it at the bottom of the thing, and you're just going to heat it up a little bit. Now, if y'all do it any other way, I don't want y'all to say nothing. We're going to pour this to the bottom of that. I know y'all see that. All right, put that there. All right, come on. I poured a whole bunch. We might need a whole lot, so who knows? All right, I basically almost used the whole thing. I'm not going to lie. I basically almost used the whole joint. Watching this video, if you're watching this video, head over to TikTok like I told you. Make sure you don't miss the lives. I go live almost every day. From 8 to whenever. Now, grab your noodles and just kind of, if they will fall, they're not falling. It's kind of hard to do this with one hand. Don't do this with one hand. So yeah, I'm gonna put you guys down, back down. Maybe zoom you guys in a bit. Let me see. Zoom you guys in a bit so you guys can see more. I don't want to touch this with my hands, COVID, grab this, and then after you dump all of this, after you dump it all, hold on, now, after you do that, just mix it in the sauce, now, once that is complete, you grab some more seasoning. Most of this video was taken in bad lighting, but who cares, y'all gonna watch the video anyway. I think it's time to put the turkey with the noodles and try it out. Let's see. When you guys are doing this, please don't make a mess like I'm doing. I made a total complete mess. And yeah. Also, wash your dishes when you're done. I do a taste test just for you guys. Just for you guys. Alright, so we're back with the taste test. I only got a little bit. I won't be eating much. But let's just test this out. Let's see. So I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna give my honest opinion. After a second bite, I might need a third. Besides the turkey being a little tough, it's John Bussin, not John Bussin. I don't know what to tell y'all, that's John Bussin. Go get y'all some ground turkey, go cook that joint up, go follow the steps and the procedure to cook it just like your boy. Yes, sir. Delicioso. Hold on, wait. My boy said, muy bien. Yes, sir. Your boy did that.
We did it.
Call up Gordon Ramsay. Tell him that it's a new prodigy in town. He need to come see your boy.
We did it.
Come on. Your boy did it. He overcame his fear. He cooked in the kitchen and he did it. But man, without a further ado, that's it for this YouTube video. If you were in this live, man, look, shout out to you. But without further ado, that's how we go in this video. If you liked and enjoyed this video, make sure you like and subscribe. And if you watch to the end, make sure you go type that fire emoji. Just one fire emoji. One fire emoji. That's how I know you watched to the end. So everybody in the live know how they got to the end. You know what I mean? So if you've seen all the way to the end, type that fire emoji. But without further ado, that's it for this video. Peace.